Film producer Christopher Nolan is an actual corn farmer. The cornfield in the film Interstellar is actually 100% real. He ended up planting approximately 500 acres of corn. The craziest part of the story is he ended up making a profit after selling the corn after they finished filming.